Did you see that?
What?
He's just said, not that you're going to make a mistake. No pressure then.
Well, he knows you will.
Welcome aboard Boogie on the Boat 12 with Guile Shopping Centre. Please go wild for Rear Admiral Captain Boogie.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to Boogie Boat Day. It's about 9:05. We're into the last hour of the show, which, to be perfectly honest, we can't be bothered doing today because we just want to go, don't we, Arlene?
Yes, we do. We want to go.
Have you been in makeup yet this morning?
No makeup.
Arlene didn't know that we were being filmed this morning, so that's fine. And if you look through the glass there, you'll see little David. Are you coming on the boat?
No, I'm bloody not. You can all die and go to hell.
Okay, so if the boat should sink and everybody dies, then...
It's Dingo's fault.
It's Dingo's fault. It was him that planted the bomb.
This is me in protest of the boat doing nothing. In fact, I'm listening to Fourth 2.
Can you believe one guy needs all this for one weekend? Unbelievable. What's that, Dave?
You guys should just take off. You should probably go without me now.
Okay. Well, get the way then.
Yeah, I'll get the door. You guys should just go.
Get out.
Just go.
Dead.
Wait, go. Okay, fine.
Mate, quick.
Bye.
Loser. Oh, no. The bike.
Yeah, baby. I'm coming on the bike. No, I'm not.
Right, have a good
weekend. See you guys. Have a good one.
See you, mate. Right, now, obviously, coming on Boogie in a boat, you need to do the important things like getting a McDonald's.
There you go, there.
Thanks, buddy.
There you go. Just try and go apart and pay one piece, then we'll...
All right, thanks a lot.
This is probably our order, but you parked in the wrong bay. He said park bay 1, you're in bay 2.
You see, we're now going to be sitting here for the best part of half an hour waiting for our order.
did he say bay 1?
Yeah.
Was it Joe that ordered the cheeseburger?
No.
All right. It's your job to take the cucumber out of my sandwich. I hate cucumber.
It's why
do you put cucumber?
Girlfriend. Like,
actually, I'll just do it myself because I don't want your fingers going in there. Ew. So here we are at the dock, and any second now you will see, ta-da, the Boogie boat. Woo! It's very exciting. It's absolutely huge. It's like,
there's my cabin.
1,500 people can go in this boat or something like that. It's massive. So there's lots to see and do. Now this is the fun bit where we have to drive down the wee ramp. Stotty's in the car behind us. Stotty's like the queen, he gets his own Range Rover. And is it this way? This is the out road. Totally going the wrong way. That's us, we're here. And this is the where they put all the cars and all the trucks. And obviously it's empty just now because we're like first here, but later this will be filled with trucks. And there's the fourth one vans over there, so they've all arrived with all the equipment.
You're Grant Stott?
Yeah, that's correct.
Hiya.
Very good.
You're my favourite.
Thank you very much indeed.
And are you looking forward to the weekend?
Yes, I am. I'm here to help with the dishes and any catering requirements that you may have. Just let me know. I will see if we can get them to your room.
Okay, I'll have, if you could sort out a couple of blondies for me. You know that blonde beer that I'll...
Oh, beers, right. See, yeah, but yes.
Get them to my room.
We can do beers and get them to your room.
Okay.
So a couple of blondies. What time of night would you like them?
Well, I'm usually at my bed by 7:30, so can we get about 6 o'clock?
Right.
Okay, thanks. Thanks for coming.
Oh, listen, thanks for having me. I'll just be in the kitchen if you need me.
Good.
I'll be the one with the penny on and nothing else.
We're just about to go on for the first time and say hello to everybody. And this is where you kind of get a feel for what it's going to be like this weekend, you know, whether it's going to be mad, whether it's going to be full of girls, full of guys. So, as always, I'm waiting for Arlene.
Welcome to Boogie on the Boat 12 with Guile! Before we start, as you know, we've got some bad news. Dingo is not with us. It's his own fault. He should have kept it in his trousers. Don't feel sorry for him. Do you feel sorry for him, Arlene?
No, I don't. He's missing a great party.
What I thought we'd do is let's take a picture just to show him how time we're all having.
I'll take the picture. You go and stand.
I'll
everybody
stand
squeeze in, right?
Everybody squeeze in. Can you all squeeze in a bit? I'm just going to sit in your lap, right?
Right, everybody squeeze in.
Look at this guy, he's right in there. Look at me. Look at me with my hat. It's nice. Uniform nights tomorrow night.
1, 2, 3, cheers! Yeah!